Babylon is a set of ideas that would oppress another human being, whether it is systematically or whether it is just between you and I. Babylon no longer exists in just infrastructure and in society, the way the system moves. Babylon is the way that we treat each other now. That injustice, that is what Babylon is. Anywhere there is injustice, it is defined as Babylon for the Rastaman. It's as simple as that.